Purina is recalling some of its prescription dog food because it might have too much vitamin D in it. That is an essential nutrient for dogs, but if they ingest too much of it, it can cause vomiting, as well as a loss of appetite and increased thirst and urination and kidney dysfunction. So if you have this food, Purina advises you not to feed it to your dog. For more information on this recall, you can log on, by the way, to WFAA.com.